down in Dallas, sitting alone in the shade, with tired, weary eyes and silver gray hair and holes in the knees of his jeans. Said, my friends call me Reverend Son Whiskey and ask me if I knew the Lord. Before I could answer his question, he said, sit down and listen, my boy. Folks say I'm just an old drunkard, Jesus don't want me no more. The good Lord don't need any drunk angels. This drunk sure needs a load. Said, you know, son, I was once a reverend, preaching God's word as the law. Revivals, brush arbors, and camp meetings, and churches, guess I preached them all. And times were real good back in those days, but Lizzie was there by my side, and he shook his head, smile on his face as he dried a tear from his eye. He said, Sam Whiskey, you're just an old drunkard, Jesus don't want you no more. The good Lord don't need any drunk angels, but this drunkard sure needs a load. He told how the fever took Lizzie, how drinking made him forget all of those years he had wasted, drowning in sorrows and sin. Said, you know, I ain't touched a drop since Sunday, and I've prayed every night since that day. But I had to tell someone my story, for soon I'll be going away. Well, that was the last time I ever saw the Reverend Sam Whiskey. Some folks say just up and drifted on out of town. Ah, but me, I believe he went away and died alone somewhere in peace. And he's with Jesus and Lizzie right now. Reverend Sam Whiskey's no drunkard, he walks straight after he fell. I know he must be in heaven right now. Lord knows he done been through hell.